Hi, I'm Scott Pratt, owner of Horny Deer Sense. We got together with the Rackfactor guys probably about 4 years ago, and we've been working closely with those guys ever since. Now, one of the ways they've been successful with our products is creating mock scrapes. Now, the video you're about to watch, it's an incredible hunt, two-year backstory, but it demonstrates just how effective a mock scrape can be. Not only were they able to pattern this mature whitetail buck, but ultimately able to harvest him as he actively worked the same mock scrape. These guys, Rackfactor Outdoors, they're absolute assassins out of big buck country in Illinois. Go ahead and subscribe to their page and check out hornydeersense.com if you're interested in checking out any of our scents. 100%, no preservatives, no additives, 100% whitetail deer urine and fresh. Thanks for watching.
I told me and Larry have said for years, when we kill a buck up here, we're gonna have a steak dinner. So we're eating steaks tonight. I can't believe he's laying dead right there. Can you believe that?
50 yards away.
4:30. Oh God, dude, when me and you go together, good stuff happens.
This is a buck that I missed.
This is the buck that Levi missed. Look at that. Looks like it's been there for a little while, not too long.
Alright guys, we came in here. It's this little field. There's a scrape 30 yards across. Mature bucks have been hit. So we came in on a couple stands. It was a lot of work, but we got it done. I'm sure we're covered in poison ivy. But this was the only tree that worked for us. So we're all set up. We got about 3 hours of daylight left. And we have high hopes that something shows up tonight. This has been a little hot spot the last week or so down here. So, we'll see what happens. Fingers crossed. Looks like he's going. Thank you. he's walking away now. But that doesn't mean he might not turn back around either. He's kind of coming back this way now. Like, he's just kind of eating acorns, it looks like to me. Here he comes. I think he's going to come back this way. Just take some deep breaths. He's going to come back out here. He's getting ready to step back out into the field here in a minute. Might want to stand up now. Very carefully, he's coming into the field. Yeah, just sit still for a second. He's gonna die right there. Dude.
Dude, I don't know where I hit him. I think I hit him.
You hit him forward. It looked like you hit him in some major artery because he's already done.
I hit him in front of the shoulder, like in the neck or what.
It looked like you hit him right in the brisket.
Yeah,
oh. Oh yeah, as soon as you hit him, there was just, I mean, look at the blood out there.
I just severed him. major artery. He's done right there. That's a horny eight. That's a deer we came in for. And that's a deer that I missed 2 years ago on this farm while Larry was filming. And I beat myself up and beat myself up. And last year, he disappeared. I didn't know where he went. I kind of completely forgot about him. And then this year, in Velvet, he showed back up. And there was no doubt it was the same deer. And here in the last couple weeks, he's been the... probably on this farm. That's a buck we came for, Larry.
Oh my God. I filmed you when you missed him, and I filmed you when you got him, buddy.
It's what, 4:30?
4:30.
November 8th.
Good job, man. Sit down.
Hold on. I gotta show something. My son told me these were his lucky socks. He said these were his hunting socks. They were his lucky socks. He's 3 years old. So I've had them with me all season. And they were lucky today. Thanks, Cal. He's laying dead right there in the creek.
Well, we still got plenty of daylight.
Something still could come out. Larry's got his bow. We got a couple other bucks we'd shoot, so we're not gonna get down till dark. Dude, I'm telling you right now, I may have got a little lucky on that shot, but patience killed that deer right there, because I could have taken a shot at like 45 yards when he came through. But I passed. Because I knew. Well, I had a good feeling he was gonna hit that scrape at some point. There's deer running in that field up there.
Once you let the light in, you won't see the beautiful stars shining down from afar. No, I ain't afraid of the dark. I don't mind the rain. Bringing life back, we can breathe again.
When there's blood all over these leaves right here, isn't there?
No, I don't mind.
Yeah, I'm pumping it.
That's the way it goes. Life will teach you what you need to know. And
can't see the best out here, can you?
Life will take you where you need to go. Getting old don't bother me. With eyes that's been through life, it's so much easier to see who I am and who I wanna be. No, getting old don't bother me. Truth can be a bitter pill, but it'll do you right and set you free.